Hello friends, today I show you how to, this is a mock-up, but how to make it to fit, how to take off the lines. Well, you see, it doesn't fit, so I have this little thing, adapt-go, so I just put it in here, and it's 3 millimeter, so I wrote 3 millimeter here, and I'm gonna go around with everything. Here over is a bit more. You see, here is quite a bit difference. But then I just take a ruler like this. I just put them down here. And then I make a line here. And it's 60 millimeter. I just write 60 here. And then I go around. Everything where, and then I can copy them, and that's how you do this. So thank you for this.